नमस्कार आईएमडी वेलकम यू इन इट्स डेली वेदर ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम। टुडे इज 30th जून। सो इफ वी सी टुडेज हाइलाइट्स, हाइलाइट इज दैट हैवी टू वेरी एविडेंट फॉल वेरी लाइकली ओवर नॉर्थ वेस्ट ईस्ट एंड नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया ड्यूरिंग नेक्स्ट 4-5 डेज। सो दिस इज द हाईलाइट एंड दिस इज ऑब्जर्व वेदर दैट इज रियलाइज ड्यूरिंग पास 24 आवर्स। सो एक्सट्रीमली एविडेंट फॉल रिपोर्टेड आसाम, मेघालय, अरुणाचल प्रदेश, सब वैन एंड वेस्ट बंगाल एंड वेरी एविडेंट फॉल ओवर छत्तीसगढ़, हरियाणा एंड ईस्ट राजस्थान। वी आर मैंशनिंग सम ऑफ द हाइएस्ट वैल्यूज ओवर द स्टेट। सो इन आसाम एंड इन मेघालय मासिनराम इन ईस्ट काशी हिल्स रिपोर्टेड 33 सेंटीमीटर एंड फॉल। इन अरुणाचल प्रदेश लोअर दिबांग वैली रोइंग रिपोर्टेड 22 सेंटीमीटर। इन बिहार लखीसराय डिस्ट्रिक्ट शानन रिपोर्टेड 24 सेंटीमीटर। इन समर एंड वेस्ट बंगाल दार्जिलिंग डिस्ट्रिक्ट सिबो के रिपोर्टेड 22 सेंटीमीटर। इन छत्तीसगढ़ बलरामपुर कुसमी रिपोर्टेड 16 सेंटीमीटर। इन हरियाणा पानीपत डिस्ट्रिक्ट समालखा रिपोर्टेड 13 सेंटीमीटर। इन ईस्ट राजस्थान धौलपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट बारी रिपोर्टेड 12 सेंटीमीटर। अदर देन दीज वेरी हैवी एंड एक्सट्रीमली हैवी रेनफॉल, हैवी रेनफॉल ऑल्सो रिपोर्टेड इन द रेंज ऑफ 7 to 11 सेंटीमीटर ओवर उत्तराखंड, ईस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश, मध्य प्रदेश, गुजरात रीजन, कोंकण, गोवा, मध्य महाराष्ट्र, तेलंगाना, उड़ीसा, झारखंड, कोस्टल आंध्र प्रदेश, तेलंगाना, कोस्टल एंड साउथ इंटर कर्नाटका, तमिलनाडु। सो दीज रीजन्स रिपोर्टेड हैवी रेनफॉल। अदरवाइज ओवर ग्रीन रीजन्स आइसोलेटेड टू स्कैटर्ड एंड सम लोकेशंस मैनी प्लेसेस रिपोर्टेड लाइट टू मॉडरेट रेनफॉल। फॉर एग्जाम्पल इन जम्मू कश्मीर, हिमाचल प्रदेश, पंजाब, वेस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश, वेस्ट राजस्थान, सौराष्ट्र, कच्छ एंड दीज रीजन्स रिपोर्टेड लाइट टू मॉडरेट रेनफॉल। सो दिस इज द वेदर एंड दीज आर द सिनॉप्टिक सिस्टम प्रिवेलिंग टुडे। सो वी आर हैविंग टुडे ओवर नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया वन साइक्लोनिक सर्कुलेशन ओवर नॉर्थ ईस्ट आसाम एंड ए ट्रफ रन्स फ्रॉम वेस्ट आसाम टू नॉर्थ उड़ीसा इन लोअर ट्रॉपिकल लेवल्स। देर इज ए साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर ईस्ट झारखंड एंड एजोनल रीजन्स ऑफ बिहार एंड सब एंड वेस्ट बंगाल एंड देर इज ए साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर सेंट्रल पार्ट्स ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश एंड ए ट्रफ रन्स फ्रॉम दिस गुजरात कोस्ट टू दिस साउथ वेस्ट बिहार अक्रॉस दिस साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर मध्य प्रदेश एंड देर इज अ साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर नॉर्थ गुजरात एंड एडजोइनिंग साउथ राजस्थान। देर इज अ साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर साउथ वेस्ट पाकिस्तान एंड एडजोइनिंग कच्छ रीजन। देर इज अनदर साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर सेंट्रल पाकिस्तान। देर इज अनदर साइक्लोन सर्कुलेशन ओवर नॉर्थ हरियाणा एंड एडजोइनिंग नॉर्थ वेस्ट उत्तर प्रदेश एंड ऑल्सो ट्रफ रन्स फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र टू केरला। सो अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ दीज सिनॉप्टिक सिस्टम्स डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री especially northwest, east and northeast India likely to witness very heavy and over in northeast India extremely rainfall during 24 hours and the south Gujarat and Konkan region also likely to witness very heavy rainfall today and this Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and adjoining Tamil Nadu and south inter Karnataka likely to experience heavy rainfall activity today. So before that let us discuss about advance of southwest monsoon. So today monsoon has further advanced over some more parts of western parts of Rajasthan, remaining parts of west Uttar Pradesh, some more parts of Haryana, some more parts of Punjab, remaining parts of Himachal Pradesh and remaining parts of Jammu division today. And conditions are likely further advance of southwest monsoon in some more parts of west Rajasthan, Haryana and Punjab during next 2-3 days. So this is the forecast and current situation of monsoon. Now these are the weather warnings for next 5 days, color coded warning. So you can see that red color is given to Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Meghalaya, Southern and West Bengal, Sikkim because of likely possibility of extremely heavy rainfall today. Rainfall more than 20 cm and very heavy rainfall is expected because of orange color is given over Bihar, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand and Haryana, East Rajasthan, Gujarat state, Konkan, Goa, Ghat area of Madhya Maharashtra and heavy rainfall is expected over Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Gangetic West Bengal, Odisha, Chhattisgarh, Vidarbha, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, especially Coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, Tamil Nadu, coastal and south inter Karnataka, Kerala and Lakshadweep area today. So this is for next 24 hours. On 1st of July again this activity of north, west, east and northeast India, especially Bihar and northeast India likely to continue accordingly. Again extremely heavy rainfall likely to continue on 1st July over Arunachal Pradesh, and very heavy rainfall is expected to continue over Assam, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, Assam and West Bengal, Sikkim, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Punjab, Haryana, East Rajasthan, Gujarat region, Konkan, Goa, Ghat area of Madhya Maharashtra, and heavy rainfall is expected over Delhi on 1st July, over Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, over coastal and south into Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. So these are the weather warning for 1st July. On 2nd July again very heavy rainfall likely to continue over northeast India, heavy rainfall over southern West Bengal, very heavy rainfall over Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Himachal Pradesh, Uttarakhand, Punjab, Haryana, and heavy rainfall is expected on 2nd July over Delhi, East Rajasthan, Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, and over Gujarat region, Konkan and Goa, Ghat areas of Madhya Maharashtra, coastal Karnataka, and thunderstorm activity is expected over different parts of the country. So on nearby yellow color also. On 3rd of July, more or less same condition likely to continue over northeast India, very heavy rainfall is expected over southern and West Bengal, Uttar Pradesh, Haryana, Uttarakhand, and heavy rainfall is expected over Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, East Rajasthan, Delhi, Bihar, Jharkhand, Gangetic West Bengal, Chhattisgarh, and along the west coast including Gujarat region, Konkan and Goa, coastal Karnataka, and thunderstorm activity over different parts of the country including South Central India, Northeast India, Northwest, Central and West India. And on 4th of July again Northeast India likely to witness very heavy rainfall over Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, Mizoram, Tripura, and heavy rainfall likely to continue over Uttarakhand and Konkan and Goa, and heavy rainfall likely to continue over Himachal Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, and these regions. So these are the weather warning for next 5 days. Let us review district wise warning what are being issued for next 2 days. On 30th of June, Northeast India, especially these regions where red color for the red color districts has been given here, and orange color also shows that very heavy rainfall. So accordingly, this eastern parts of Arunachal Pradesh, northeastern parts of Assam, and some locations of eastern, especially eastern parts of Meghalaya adjoining Assam region, and these districts of Assam and West Bengal and Sikkim where red color is given, and orange color where very heavy rainfall likely. And over these Uttar Pradesh region, north Uttar Pradesh districts, northern parts of Uttar Pradesh, western parts of Bihar, and adjoining northeastern parts of Uttar Pradesh, where very heavy rainfall is expected. And along the west coast, these districts of Konkan and Goa, and south Gujarat region, and these Saurashtra Kutch districts, Saurashtra districts, where orange color is given. And otherwise, yellow color shows either heavy rainfall or thunderstorm activity over different parts of the country. And on second day, that is on 1st July, again the region of this Punjab, Haryana, Chandigarh, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, and adjoining Bihar region, where very heavy rainfall is expected. Over northeast India, again Meghalaya and adjoining region likely to experience extremely heavy rainfall. And also over these extremely heavy rainfall is expected over Arunachal Pradesh region on 1st of July, accordingly orange to red color is given. And over Konkan and Goa, these districts again very heavy rainfall is expected. However, as we compare this map 30th June to 1st July, some rainfall is likely to decrease in intensity over this South Central India and adjoining East India on 1st of July. Otherwise, a rainfall is likely to continue over Northwest, adjoining districts of East India, Northeast India, and along the West Coast, especially Konkan and Goa. So these are the weather warning for next 2 days. So in summary, we can say that this rainfall activity likely to continue over northwest, east and northeast India during next 4-5 days, and over this Gujarat, our south Gujarat region, Konkan and Goa, again during next 2-3 days. So this is update for today. We'll update tomorrow. Till then, Namaskar, Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.